Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about soundproofing a room. First off, there's really no such thing as soundproofing because you don't proof sound. You don't isolate it completely. You can't make things 100% quiet. So what you do is you manage sound. You lower levels, you lower pressure levels so that they're workable and manageable for your usage. We're filming today in a video studio. We have trucks driving by and things like that. And believe me, we're not shooting when the trucks go by because we don't want the bleed into the audio. So we're managing the situation. Well, that's what you do when you're soundproofing a room. And the first thing that you must do when you're soundproofing a room, now it's going to make a liar out of me. The first thing you do when you're soundproofing a room is have numbers. Guessing is gambling when it comes to noise. You just can't guess. You'll guess wrong. I've been doing this for 40 years, and even I estimate wrong sometimes. So we have to quantify and qualify the noise. We take measurements. We have a process where we use some apps on the App Store, pressure meters, real-time analyzers, and then we have this 7-day chart, which records all the information that you're going to take with these two apps. Then you send that to us, and we design the structure that will isolate that noise that you've measured. No guessing. We're using real data, and that's how you really soundproof a room. And the structure you build is directly based on the data of the noise, the frequency and amplitude of the noise that you've recorded over 7 days. Why 7 days? Because we have to get an average. Some days are going to be noisier than others. And you don't want a room where you can only work in it on quiet days, so to speak. You want a room that you can go to anytime the creative urge or process strikes. So soundproofing a room is all about data. Measure, measure, measure. And then we build the structure, we build the barrier, the structure between the noise and yourself that corresponds to the data. And no guessing, because guessing is gambling. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. And if you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. We also have a newsletter that you can subscribe to. So please do that, because we offer special price discounts to only those on our newsletter. And then don't forget about our forum. We have started a forum on our own website where people ask questions, and I usually get a chance every couple of days to look at it. There's an interchange between people on the forum, and we'll give you real answers on a regular basis, so that'll help you. Thank you.